Clint sits alone at his desk in the dark. There's an awkward young shadow that waits in the hall. He has cleared all his things and he's put them in boxes. Things that remind him that life has been good. 25 years he's worked out. Cause today's just a day like the day that he started. No one's left here knows his first name yet. Life barrels on like a runaway train where the passengers change. They don't change anything. You get off, someone else can't get on. And I'm sorry, Mr. Jones. It's streetlight shines through the shades, casting lines on the floor and lines on his face. He reflects on the day.
I guess you can put both of them there. No, the other one.
Yeah, you ain't gonna try to open it up for me.
Well,
it's actually
no, it's not. Wait, be careful.
Mm-hmm. You want to get a tiny